I can't predict the future. I wish I could. Oh, have I made some predictions that were right? Yeah. Have I made some that were wrong? Absolutely. But I'm going to tell you, the draft, I have no idea. I have no clue. I'd like to say the Bears were going to take Aaron Donald. I'd like to say Johnny Manziel was going to go to Jacksonville. You know, maybe Bradford gets traded. Clowney ends up at St. Louis. Who knows what goes on over here? All I'm going to tell you is it's been too long a draft, but the bottom line is this. It's finally here. Am I going to be back on Monday with a video about the draft? Oh, yeah. Is it going to be as pleasant as this? I don't know. We'll find out what the Bears do. We'll find out where Manziel goes. We'll find out where guys like Sammy Watkins go. But it's going to be one of those drafts that's a little bit deeper. Now, if you remember last year's draft, then you are a football craze savant because last year's draft was no good. Last year's draft was like this. This year's draft is like this. But there's one star. You could take Clowney. You could say anybody you want that's involved in the draft from Watkins to anybody else. It's all about Johnny Manziel. So look for Manziel's name to come up on our video for the Daily Herald this coming Monday. In the meantime, enjoy today's draft. Aaron Donald, get ready maybe to be a Chicago Bear. Johnny Manziel, I'm going to say Jacksonville. Mike North for the Daily Herald, the Rebel Inside.